Welcome back to our channel. For those of you guys that are new here, it's your girl Nessa
and Aaliyah.
And you guys, I know this song was lame, but it was on the radio, and that's kind of what we're working with right now. No, I'm lying. Aaliyah's got her phone, and it's on the Bluetooth of the car, but she'd be taking too long to put music on. So, on today's video, tell
I got
them what
my
we're
Spotify
doing.
Playlist. Today's video, we are going to be driving, like just like a driver.
No.
Bus.
I'm going to be driving. And this was not only an
if
idea.
Only.
She wanted to sneak out and leave Edward and the kids behind so we can go and get some snacks from McDonald's. She really wants an ice cream. And I was like, cool, because whatever. We're still going to bring the kids something home. But yeah, she thought it would make a good YouTube video. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to show you guys a site that y'all never seen before. And just for the record, we probably are going to get copyrighted and demonetized on this video. But that's okay, because as long as we're putting content out for you guys, it is what it is.
Period.
Poo. Anyways, you guys, so this is about to get interesting, because she has a whole different music style than I do.
But I have some good songs in my playlist. So I'm not even
pray for me, y'all. Pray for me. Oh, and for the record, it is super dark in here. Yeah, she's the DJ.
Period.
Cause you know.
Sometimes my mom be over there like listening to my songs. Some days.
Sometimes.
I hear her. She's like listening to my songs. I'm like.
So anyways, you guys, I have my freaking these things, sun visors, that's what it's called, for the light. And then I also turned on these lights, because if I turn them off, it does get super dark, but I'm probably going to have to drive with them off. And then I'm going to try to leave, see, this is what it looks like when we literally like turn the sun visors off. So I'm probably going to leave the sun visors on, and I'm going to dim all the rest of the lights, unless we're like parked, because I don't know if it's true or not, but I'm not that old, and my mom told me too that you get pulled over if you leave the lights on. So I'm not trying to get pulled over, just in case. I don't know if TikTok be lying or not, but my mom used to tell me like, turn lights off, we about to get pulled over.
That's what you told me.
Yeah, so we about to just try to dim the lights a little bit.
Okay,
if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys
like, subscribe, turn post notification bell on
for your chance to win a shadow on our next
video.
Safety first. I'm not that cool of a mom. Y'all, I'm about to show her who's a boss.
That's my girl in the passenger seat. Witness them dancing around, causing a scene. That's my girl, second crown of Sprite.
Eclair cake, a chocolate cake, two strawberry shakes, smalls, please, and that's it.
Look, guys, I look like that Among Us character. Imagine if the guy opens the window and I look at him like this. So this morning I had to presentate, and tell me why I was like so bad. I was stuttering. I was like, no.
I was good at reading, so I don't know why she's like that.
Nope.
She's like her dad, y'all.
What?
Thank you. Yep, and then a
clear
and
token.
Thank you.
Paola,
have a nice day.
You too.
Thank you.
That's how you gotta be.
Thank you. No, literally, we be in line for Starbucks and she don't say thank you to nobody. But she wants to. She wants to say thank you to the Portillo workers, but she doesn't want to say thank you to the. No. My mom says small. They give us extra large.
I probably pay for that shit too. All right. So next place is.
No, I can't.
Secretly banging your homeboy while you in Vegas. Caught up on Valentine's Day. Why am I so easy to forget like that? It can't be that easy for you to get like that. Oh no, she didn't. Oh yes, I did.
Who broke your heart? Put something we can vibe on too. Like, who even vibes to this? Like, who?
Me.
It's like 11 o'clock at
she
night, almost midnight. And
off.
She's trying to play some.
It's a Monday
sad
too,
music.
But we don't got school tomorrow.
That
I feel like
somebody
didn't.
Broke up with her. Play something different, honey.
Dame tu calor. No sé qué yo haré sin ti, mi amor.
Stephanie put me on his songs. Shout out to you, Stephanie.
If I ever made you angry, girl, just know that it get better with time. They say time heals. Don't go be my life without me, cause you might still.
Can I just get a, what do you want? Can I get a large Coke and a Frappuccino? A small, and that's it.
Go. This is how our teachers at school want us to drink out of our water
bottles. Nope, that's it.
Who broke your heart?
Don't start with me. Three-handed.
Oh. I've been holding my breath. I've been counting to ten over something you said. I've been holding back tears while you're throwing back beers on me.
You guys, look at my eclair cake from Portillo's. Super fire. It's got like, let me turn the big light on. It's got like graham cracker on the bottom. And you can see like there's layers of graham cracker in there. I don't really know what eclair is, but it's super fire. And it's got chocolate on top. So, fun fact, Justin Bieber was Annalise's boyfriend,
fun fact,
I swear,
really, really
for like years and years. And do you guys know
that my one day
before Christmas, I stood outside Macy's in like 4-degree weather, literally 4-degree weather, to buy Justin Bieber's perfume that just came out for Christmas. And she probably didn't even wear it. I literally, she had to have been like 4.
And my birthday, or my room was themed Justin Bieber.
Yes, she had a Justin Bieber comforter, Justin Bieber pillow, Justin Bieber sheets, curtains, everything, you guys.
Fan girl much?
Yes.
When I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks.
I introduced that song to my mom, and now she loves it. Because it resembles us like a lot.
Yeah, it does. Like, this song is literally us, you guys.
She said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Like, I telling my kids, you guys are not gonna sit here and be nobody. You guys get up and you guys have one life. Make the best of it. Apparently I wasted all my gas. Got me out here pumping gas at almost like midnight, I feel like.
Bitch, I'm a ghost.
You don't even know the, you weren't even on beat. What the heck?
I could go on for days and days. Yeah, I do the most. Wait.
All right, guys, so that's the end of today's video. I'm actually about to head home because I actually got Edward a strawberry shake. I got Viviana cake, and then we're at McDonald's again because I'm about to give Benny an ice cream cone and take it home, and I didn't want it to melt. So I did want to run across you guys that somebody commented down below what they said.
They said that we should do like a mother and daughter, like a talk kind of.
Like videos. Mom and daughter talks. Yeah. And I thought that it would be a good idea. I ran across that and she thought it would be a good idea too, because I guess we don't realize like some kids don't have moms. And when they don't have a mom, it's kind of hard to talk to somebody and get that kind of advice about like boyfriend advice, period advice, just fake friend advice, all that kind of stuff. So I think it would be a good idea to do some of those videos periodically, mm-hmm. not all the time, but periodically, I think like maybe once a week or once every 2 weeks. So stay tuned for those, you guys. Whoever commented that, I'm gonna put you right here. Shout out to you. And we are definitely taking that into consideration. I just have to figure out how we're gonna like put it into place. But that's a great idea. Thank you for throwing that out there. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We are about to head home to my other babies. And like I said, you guys, it is midnight. It's actually 12:38. So we're about to go home. Thank God, I don't have school tomorrow. We are about to go home, shower, and knock out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn your post notification bell on for your chance to win a shout out on our next
video.
Then I want y'all to stop what you're doing and give this video a thumbs up.